I could have just decided, like, okay, I'll just get it on a table and run. probably would have been fine. I was just so preoccupied.
Oh, cool, shit. I want to figure this out. Figure it out.
Go!
Hey, big favor, will you hand me that bottle of water over there on the speaker? Are you leaving?
No, I just switched chairs.
Oh, no. Thanks, appreciate it.
My knees are getting tired. Feet are getting tired. How you doing?
Good, too well.
Keep doing what you're doing. Don't change what you're doing. Just focus on what your tactics was before. Don't change your tactics. It's working.
No, it's good.
Nice try, Jeremey.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta breathe for a second.
Yeah, take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Play your game.
I hate when old men steal my points, man.
What was the score?
It was 8-3, and he said it was 7. Oh, this one? That was 11-4?
11-4. Quick let. I need Richard Stanley to the control desk. Richard Stanley to the control desk.
Yeah, but I don't like my points being stolen, okay? I have to report.
Jeremy.
Let me get a drink real quick.
Yeah, old guys have done that to me before where they take my points.
I understand.
I mean, it's okay. It's just weird.
I know.
You gotta count it out every point.
Just gotta.
I do.
Then out loud, though.
I do. He didn't hear me. He said he didn't hear me, so I was like,
it's fine. Just calm down. Take a deep breath. Third point. Third game.
So you think?
Hey, win, baby.
Yeah. Like, you think I tried to start?
Let's finish the game.
No. What do we do?
Let's finish the game.
What do we do if someone says, I don't want to play?
No, because when somebody like that, I get really, really stirred up.
Me too.
You know?
Yeah, me
you
too.
Know? And then I cannot play anymore.
That's fine.
You see? So give me time. I calm down and we'll play.
Okay? Score people?
Wait, you didn't count out, and I also didn't count out. So I count in my head, you count in your head. If you count out, I disagree, then it would be a problem.
Okay.
You see? We stop right there.
Okay.
So the rule is you serve after self. If you count. When you serve, you count. If you don't count,
my question,
when I count, then it will be me.
My question now is that you just said you give up. So at this point, am I supposed to say,
okay,
let's play the game? Or do I take
the game? Let's finish. If you are a gentleman, you say, hey, come on, let's play the game.
I'm
let's
a gentleman. Yeah, let's I'm trying to have fun, but that
let's
was very fun.
Fun.
You just quit the game.
Hey, Jeremy. Bring the big man.
It's okay. I don't need a scorekeeper. But if you guys want to score, that will help. Okay.
Right now, 2-0?
Yeah,
2-0.
Okay.
Let's continue.
Yeah, let's continue. Okay. Just stay calm.
Hold on. Let's just... Yeah. 2-0 his serve.
I don't know what the issue is right now. I think it's just a matter of two guys being able to heat it up.
Whoa.
really short. That's really short.
I got you.
We got the whole thing.
It's running, baby. It's running. Jeremy to serve. We've got the official.
And you want to run play-by-play? I'll be calling you. You want to do color or play-by-play?
Mr. Lopez, after the controversy, setting up for a, looks like a forehand pendulum. Let's see if these grown men can count. Add by one.
Then again by one.
Nope.
Yeah, 3-0. 3-0. Tariq and Sambit to the control desk. Tariq and Sambit to the control desk.
Yeah.
Yeah.